Hello people, FLAXVERT here. Right, I'm a bit annoyed. You've got the S8 now, this is what I'm recording this on, the S8. You'd think, much better camera and stuff. No, it's actually worse. I've gone from the Exynos 889, what is it, 8890 or something. I've got the S7 here. Exynos 8890. This one here, the S8, it's got the Exynos 8895. So I'm thinking, ooh, better camera, surely, yeah, better processing power and stuff. Nope, slow motion, it has got worse. It's back in the day, the Xperia Z5, that had rubbish slow motion. It was so pixelated and horrible. It weren't watchable. The Nexus 6P had the best slow motion I've ever seen on a camera, but it didn't have optical image stabilization and a few other things that I wanted, including waterproofing. So I didn't go for that, but I'm starting to think now, well, I might as well just ditch the Samsungs and go back to something like that, because this is pants. I'll show you some of the video footage now, comparing the S8 to the S7. They're both English models, they're both European. So both with Exynos core processors. When you've got the likes of the Sony Xperia XZ doing 960 frames a second, surely they've now obviously got the processing power to be able to do these things. So why are we still messing about? The camera app is exactly the same on the S8 as it is on the S7 by the look of it. And apart from video quality really, which suffers as far as the slow motion goes, it is pixelated, it's going back in time. No doubt Samsung will say, oh, a software update will fix that. Yeah, I think I remember Xperia saying that as well. It never happened. Also for the Americans as well, who were on the Snapdragon 820s, they were also told, because their slow motion was so jerky, we'll bring out a software update, they were told. That never happened either, so you were stuck with that rubbish. But anyway, it's a slow motion, and so you can make your own minds up.
Yep, just ride your bike past.
Okay, quick test of the slow motion. Right, jagged for some reason. I'm not getting that on my S7, but on this S8, I'm getting jagged all the way along there, look. That is terrible. There shouldn't be jagged bits, there's not like that. I've got my S7 with me and I'm videoing with that as well. And there's none of that in slow motion. What's going on? Okay, right, as we're looking at that, we can see the boy go by. That's nice and smooth. Look at the white of the post at the back there, the barrier. It's not jagged, there's no jagged. So that's at 720p, I've just checked the settings. Now then, let's go over to, which I'm not happy about at the moment, let's go over to, yeah, it still looks jagged. This might look better on the TV, but at the moment, as I record, okay, comparison then. Now we're down the park. Comparison on the van in the background. The window, mainly. Okay, comparison then. Now we're down the park. Comparison on the van in the background. The window, mainly. Okay, so the S8 looks awful. The swing as it's going. Again, very blocky, very pixelated, if you like. Even the bar here looks bad.